each one of us is here on earth for a purpose, you know. But we on earth are so involved in our worldly things that we don't realize what is our spiritual purpose. So how do we discover it? And once we even once we come to know of it, how do we with 100% reliability be sure that this is our purpose of our birth?
See, there are two things. One is action. Whatever you do, you know, one, you are an actress, you are a producer, you direct the movies. So this is a role that has been assigned to you. Somebody else is a carpenter, someone else is a doctor, and their dharma is to treat patients. So everybody has already been groomed into some direction. Sabka apna ek patr to mili gaya hai. But in spite of this professional role, whichever profession you are in, your aim should be happy and to spread happiness. Jab hum ye karte hain, khush rehte hain aur khushi baantte hain, humko lagta hai ki hamara jeevan saarthak ho gaya. यदि ऐसा नहीं होता है, मान लो कुछ भी करें, दुनिया के सबसे बड़े काम करें या कुछ भी करें और दुखी रहेंगे, तो कभी नहीं लगेगा कि मेरा लक्ष्य मैंने पूरा किया. जब हम ये करते हैं, खुश रहते हैं और खुशी बांटते हैं, हमको लगता है कि हमारा जीवन सार्थक हो गया. योर एम शुड बी टू बी हैप्पी एंड टू स्प्रेड हैप्पीनेस.